Hey guys, here's a video that I shot in August of 2017 while we were in Oak Island, North Carolina. This video shows us driving all the way across Oak Island, across the new bridge, into Southport, into historic downtown Southport, and all the way up to the ferry loading site, getting ready to load on the ferry, take the trip over to Fort Fisher. That ferry trip is about 35 to 40 minutes is all, and it costs $5 per car load, so if you've never done that little trip across the Cape Fear River, it's a pretty good time. It's a quick and easy way to get to Carolina Beach or Kiri Beach, or take you up to Snow's Cut through downtown Wilmington. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video. It is kind of long. Sit back and enjoy the ride.